So I'm at this big speaking event, okay? And you know your Uncle Claude. I talk about why are we in business? To make money today. And we have to be superb in our persuasion skills. So there's one lady in the front. People in the front are always dangerous. They bring these legal pads. They take a million notes. I don't think they do anything with them, but they're always in that front row. They're dangerous people. This lady goes, Mr. Diamond, you know, she raised her hand. I said, any questions? And Mr. Diamond, all you ever do is talk about is making money. I got into business because I wanted to help people. I said, ma'am, that is the sickest thing I ever heard. If you don't get into business to make money, who are you going to help? You can't even help yourself. Let's get real here. Can we talk about honesty here? You got to be superb in your powers of persuasion. You got to be great at marketing. So you have at least five people to speak to every day and you will see magic happen. And you can be as philanthropic as you want. You can help all the people you want. But if you don't have your priorities straight, you're doomed to fail. Okay, you're going to be living in your grandmother's basement with the five chihuahuas. Okay, bad visual, right? You have to focus on being superb in your communication skills. Learn a system of sales, like guts. Call me up. I answer my own phone, 970-281-5151, or go to my webpage, ClaudeDiamond.com. I'll give you a free training session and a free book. It can't hurt, right? Talk to you later, because nobody deserves success more than you. Oh, I want to help people. Amazing.